नमस्ते टू एवरीवन, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय यूट्यूब वीडियो चैनल। टुडे आई विल डिलीवर लेक्चर ऑन परमुटेशन, लेक्चर नंबर 2, इन व्हिच आई विल डिस्कस ऑन साइकिल इन ए परमुटेशन। नाउ वी डिफाइन साइकिल इन ए परमुटेशन। Let S be a finite set containing elements a1, a2, dot, 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 an. A permutation F defined on the set S onto the set S is said to be a cycle of length R or R cycle. If there are R elements ai1, ai2, dot, 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 air in S such that if ai1 equal to ai2, F of ai2 equal to AI3 dot 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 F AIR-1 equal to AIR F AIR equal to AI1. Therefore, we get AI2 is the image of AI1, AI3 is the image of AI2, AIR be the image of AIR-1, and again we return back to this image of AIR equal to AI1, and if AJ equal to AJ for J not equal to I1 I2 dot 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 IR. Other than these elements, image of each element be the image of itself. Then AI1, AI2 dot 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 AIR is called cycle of the permutation F. We may write this cycle in other ways also. AI1, AI2 dot dot AIR. This is the R cycle. This may be written as AI2, AI3 dot 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 AIR, AI1. this may be also written as AI3, AI4, dot dot dot, AIR, AI1, AI2. Here, each element, for example, AI2 be the image of AI1, AI3 is the image of AI2, here AI3 is the image of AI2, here AI1 is the image of AIR. Now we give an example. Let S equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. And F be a permutation such that 1 is the image of 1. Here 2, image of 2 is 3. Here image of 3 is 4. Here image of 4 is 2. Here we see that 2 3 3 4 4 2, again we return back to 2. That means image of 2, if 2 equal to 3, image of 3 equal to 4, image of 4 equal to 2, and remaining element F1, image of 1 equal to 1. Therefore, in the cycle form, we write this as 2 3 4. That means image of 2 is 3, image of 3 is 4, image of 4 is 2. This is 3 cycle. Let G be another permutation. On S, such that G equal to 1 1 2 4 3 3 4 2. Here G1, image of 1 is 1, image of 3 is 3, image of 2 is 4, and image of 4 is 2. That is, here we see 2, 4, 4, 2 cycle. Therefore, in the cycle form, this is denoted by 2, 4, means image of 2 is 4 and image of 4 is 2. Other be same. Again, let H be another permutation such that A is equal to 1322 3144. That means image of 1 is 3 and image of 3 is 1. Here we see that 2 2, here 4 4. So in cycle form, this is 2 cycle and this is also 2 cycle. That means G and H are 2 cycle permutation. Now we define disjoint cycles. Two cycles on the same set are said to be disjoint if they have no common elements. Here we see that this is the cycle G 2 4, and this is the cycle for H 1 3. No common element here 2 4, here 1 3. Here G and H are disjoint cycles. And here F contains 2 3 4 and G contains 2 4. Here 2 be the common element. So F and G are not disjoint cycles. Now we see that disjoint cycles shows the commutative property. Now we find GH. Since G and H are two permutations, therefore their composite mapping or product of two permutation is also a permutation. So we write GH equal to, firstly in the first row we write 1 2 3 4, and firstly we take H. Here in H image of 1 is 3, then G image of 3 is 3. So here we write 1 3. Next, image of 2 is 2, and here image of 2 is 4, so here we write 4. In H, image of 3 is 1, and in G, image of 1 is 1, so here we write 1. In H, image of 4 is 4, here image of 4 is 2, so here we write 2. Again we find HG. In this case, firstly we have to take G and we write 1 2 3 4. In G we see that image of 1 is 1, and in H image of 1 is 3, so we write here 3. Here image of 2 is 4, here image of 4 is 4, so here we write 4. Here image of 3 is 3, here image of 3 is 1, so we write 1. In G, image of 4 is 2, and here image of 2 is 2, so here we write 2. Therefore we get GH equal to HG.
hence commutative. For disjoint cycles, commutative law holds. Now we write the permutation from a given cycle. Let S equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and from the given cycle we write the permutation. Let F be a cycle 1, 2. Then we write this as 1, 2, 3, 4 first. Image of 1 is 2. And image of 2 is 1. Here we write. And other remains same. Image of 3 is 3. Image of 4 is 4. Let G be another permutation. 1, 4. Then we write permutation 1, 2, 3, 4. Image of 1 is 4. And image of 4 is 1. And others remain same. Image of 2 is 2. Image of 3 is 3.
Now we discuss about the integral power of a permutation. Let F be a permutation on a set S. S be a finite set. Then F dot F be the product of permutations, and product of permutation means composite mapping of F and F is also a permutation. Since multiplication is associative in the case of permutation, then F dot under bracket F dot F equal to under bracket F dot F dot F. Here dot means composite mapping. We may denote these by F dot F dot F, in which parenthesis means these brackets has been removed. We define f to the power n equal to f dot f dot f dot f n factors for all small n belong to capital N, capital N be the set of natural numbers. Since f is a permutation on set S, therefore, inverse of the permutation is also a permutation on S, because permutation is a bijective mapping and bijective mapping possesses inverse. Here we get F inverse composite F inverse is also a permutation. Similarly, F inverse dot F inverse dot dot F inverse dot 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 F inverse are permutations on S. We define F to the power minus N equal to F inverse dot F inverse dot 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 F inverse N factors. Also, F to the power 0, this is the identity permutation. The index laws are number 1, f to the power m dot f to the power n equal to f to the power m plus n.
Number 2, f to the power m whole to the power n equal to f to the power mn. Hold for all integral values of m and n. But f dot g whole to the power m equal to f to the power m dot g to the power m need not hold, because we know that fg not equal to gf, that is product of permutation, is not commutative in general. Just we have seen that two permutation, so the commutative property when both permutations are of disjoint cycles, only in the case of disjoint circle commutative law holds. Otherwise, in general, it is not possible. Now we prove a theorem. Every permutation on a finite set is either a cycle, or it can be expressed as a product of disjoint cycles. Now prove this. Let S be a finite set containing elements a1, a2, dot, 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 an, and F be a permutation on S. Let us consider the elements a1, fa1, fa1 is also an element of S. Again, F square A1 is also an element of S, dot, 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 dot. All these elements cannot be distinct, since all of them belong to S, and S is a finite set. Let R be the least positive integer such that f to the power r a1 equal to a1, because in this process we have to return back again to the first element. Let r be the least positive integer such that f to the power r a1 equal to a1, then a1, fa1, f square a1, dot, dot, f to the power r minus 1, a1 are all distinct elements of S, because if f to the power p a1 equal to f to the power q a1 for some pq such that p is greater than 0 and q is greater than p and q is less than r, implies that q minus p less than r. Here this implies that f to the power q minus p a1 equal to f to the power 0 a1, and we know that f to the power 0 a1 equal to a1 holds. And this is the contradiction. As r is the least positive integer satisfying f to the power r a1 equal to a1, here f to the power q minus p a1 equal to a1 and q minus p is less than r, and we have already assumed that r is the least positive integer for f to the power r a1 equal to a1. So we get the contradiction. Hence a1, fa1, f square a1, dot, 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 f to the power r minus 1, a1, all are distinct elements of S. Let us write R cycle G1 as under bracket A1, FA1, F square A1, dot, 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 f to the power r minus 1 a1. If r equal to n, then f equal to g1. And the theorem is proved. And if r is less than n, then
let am be the first element among
a2, a3, dot 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 an, such that am does not belong to the cycle g1. Let us consider the elements am, comma af am, comma f square am, dot 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 dot. Neither of these belong to g1, cycle g1. Because if f to the power I a1 equal to f to the power j am for some I and j, then f to the power I minus j a1 equal to am, which is a contradiction, because here am is represented as f to the power some integer a1. Here we have assumed that am does not belong to the cycle g1. In cycle g1, each element is represented as f to the power some integer a1. Therefore, we get another cycle g2 of length s as g2 equal to the cycle am, f am, f square am, dot dot dot, f to the power s minus 1 am. If r plus s here equal to n, then f is expressed as a product of disjoint cycles g1 and g2. That is, f equal to g1 multiply g2. And if r plus s is less than n, and let ak be the first element in a3, a4, dot 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 am, which does not belong to cycle g1 or g2. We can proceed as before. Since S is a finite set, hence this process terminates after a finite number of steps, and we arrive at the decomposition of permutation F as g1 multiply g2 multiply g3 dot 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 gt of disjoint cycles. Thanks for watching my video. If you are satisfied with my presentation and contents, then please click on like button and do subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.